Hello, and welcome back to BioShock. It's going to be episode 12. Last time we took a look at Cohen's diorama that he wanted to show us, and we added Fitzgerald to it. And then he told us that he has three disciples, which he wants us to find and take pictures of their ragdoll bodies in silly poses for his diorama that he's very serious about. So last time we got the first one, Mark Finnegan, and now I guess I'm just gonna have to look around for the other two. I'm assuming they're gonna be somewhere here in Poseidon Plaza. But yeah, let's get going. Surprise. I heard somebody talking about being an artist when I was over there in the plaza. So that might be a place where somebody is. But I saw a flashy bit. Thuggish Splicer. What is that? Can I just like. I think I need to get a new one each time to upgrade that. Kind of starting to understand how the researching works.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building, it was an army.
Jeez. Yeah. That's what it's sounding like more and more. I'm not sure if that's just situational or if he did that on purpose. But I mean, you know, Fontaine was the one who introduced Adam to the situation at Rapture. Like, it wasn't Ryan who made it, but he could have just taken advantage of the situation at hand after taking care of Fontaine and using it for any bidding he had. I'm pretty sure we heard a radio where he was talking about like mind control with it. So about like being able to make suggestions in the mind to guide thoughts. Right. I gotta see what these trap bolts are like. I'm assuming it's like the electric trap. These do a lot of damage. Okay, what's. Okay, that's back to the freezy area.
A rapture reminder. We all have goals today, and the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra added is pretty good. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
Okay, now that I'm thinking about it, Rapture Records. I heard about that. I think there was a radio in Arcadia where I heard about. No, it couldn't have been Arcadia because I only learned about Coam once I reached Fort Frolic. It must have been like early Fort Frolic. But there was a radio where a dude was talking about records or something, or like why wouldn't you like. Come to me and like make your record or something like that. It was something like that, but I remember something about records, so I'm sure I'll find somebody here. Oh wow, that's all burnt. Alright. Okay, that looks like a dead person. Yep, that's a bomb person. Jeez.
You Polish messenger boy! I got something for that bro. A little time with my
What do you.
kid, sugar.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Uh-oh. How do I get back up there? Whoa. Okay, I can go through here. Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, damn, I wish I got the ice power up. I'd be able to freeze that. Where'd you go, silly man? Ryan's stable boy. Who's this referring to?
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy.
How you ran into it? Oh no. Gimme.
Take his damn photo. Chop chop.
I will. Hold on. I got a hack. I'm holding up my end of the deal. You gotta let me do what I need to do. If I don't do this, the world can end. Forever. Alright. That is not Silas Cobb. That's Silas Cobb. Let me take his... Hold on. Yeah, I just got shot in the face by my own drone. Okay. How's that, Cohen? Is that silly enough for you? You crazy bastard. Okay, I probably shouldn't have stood so close. Alright. Intrusive thoughts one. Never gambling again. I gotta remember about that. I'm gonna forget about that totally. Right, I gotta go put the damn picture on there. Damn ragdoll. Then we'll have to find the final disciple. I feel like the best one's gotta go there. I really should have put this one up there. Right there.
Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
I do like it, bud. You know.
Fly away, little boss!
Ow! No, wait, I just... Okay. First thing I thought that was Cohen. I was about to say.
Smile! Smile!
go. I think it's just very accurate, and that's what's setting me off. Is that it's so accurate. Whoops. Stop trying to juke me like that. Cohen, I said that I liked it. You didn't have to send these many people. Holy crap. Okay.
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool with an artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirit.
It's not even a splicer. Just took a picture of a random dead body. Check the map.
Don't fucking judge me!
I wasn't gonna
do
it.
You want some of this?
Oh, I'm
good. I was just getting water.
Sorry. Apparently, I never checked in here. It's crazy. Jeez. You have one regular bathroom, then you gotta have a murder bathroom. Okay, time to check the map, find out where I am. Did I actually get you? God, this crossbow is strong. Alright. Gotta go back to Poseidon Plaza. Where I'm gonna find them. I just gotta remember that. So where do I need to go? Okay. I just need to go all the way to the back. Eve's Garden. Sinclair Spirits. I already went to there. That means... this is the way to go. Alright. time to find out the code that you could not. I can hack this one, so,
The good people of Ratchet didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is, John Bloody White? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we know. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not to the pockets of us that put him into the ground. Whoa, you didn't die! All the lights went out. Is it just the corpse and the money? Yeah. All right. Now, where can we go? We can check out this place. All right. Eve's Garden. Jasmine, Jolene, and Andrew Ryan's favorite game. Ooh, ghost time?
Well, if it isn't the long-lost Andrew Ryan. Come here, tiger.
So... Jocelyn Jolie, or whatever her name is, she's already dead then. So that is not the disciple. Check back here where that ghost went. Oh.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine. I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know.
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't quit! I loved you, dude! Don't quit! No! No!
Wow. What the hell? Why did I just see my family just now?
I am begging for your hand.
down and know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Sold the what? Obviously, he was mad enough to kill you. Fine, Jin. Wow. Alright. Uh-oh. Don't get up. Don't get up. Whoa, Hector Rodriguez, you're one of the disciples. Okay. You know what? If another one of these damn bots pulls up, I'm hitting them with the electric gel. They're not gonna see it coming. I still need to kill Hector. He was like just over here. I just ran past him and started hacking the vending machine.
You know what? Alright, here's some poetry. I'll get ripped. Coda's got Ryan ripped around the city. Why? Because he tells him what he wants to hear. Rise, rapture, rise, nuts. That's the
flame door. Give it up, Rodriguez.
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Alright. That's a good top right photo, I suppose. It's not a very good top right photo. Here, maybe like... It's a good top right photo. I think it'll be more zoomed out when it's on the diorama. Let's go see.
I smell something nasty.
I'm gonna reload real quick and you'll be done for. Alright, now, Cohen, I will finish your work that we're creating together. I feel a great sense of responsibility for how this comes out.
It is accomplished!
It truly is. Cohen, my friend, we have built something beautiful together.
Let me see it.
Oh my. Your eyes. old are you? You like these rag dolls? I really like this bottom left one. I think this top right one's alright.
It's beautiful.
Which one is your favorite? I think the first one's a solid classic. I think this one's the worst.
Is now clear. Oh yes, you may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time together.
All right.
If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private memories.
So it's almost like shooting at us right now, so I don't know. Even maybe talk a little bit louder, there's a lot of explosion and gunfire. Oh, Metaphor Expert 2.
I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age.
Oh, I got hacked.
Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
I made a new friend with new Medical Expert 2. New Neo Medical Expert 2. First aid kits heal you more than ever.
Go.
Can we open this, buddy? Oh, do I have to kill him to open that? I don't know if I can do that to my friend. We've become friends over this time. He tried to kill me and I like thwarted his plans, and then he made me kill his disciples, and then like I became his new disciple. I can't do it. I don't think I can do it. But I think what I can do is end the episode over, here. I should save, just in case I want to come back. I mean, we, finished off at Fort Frolic. Now we're gonna have to go to, what did Atlas say it was called? Hephaestus? Asbestus? We have to go to Asbestus to see Andrew Ryan. Finally. So I think, yeah, this is going to be the final act of the game. So, yeah, that'll be it. Episode 12. I wonder how many more episodes it'll be. I'm guessing 2 to 3. Alright,